Now to cut the glass nippers. You can cut a random in the background, or you can cut square pieces. And I like both, but I'm beginning to really like the square pieces best. I think the design is really strong when you place square pieces in an artistic way to create the flow of the pattern in the background. So that's all you need to know on cutting glass.